Austin, what's it say about the walk-on program that at one point you look around and there's you and there's Roach and there's Blatch out there and all you guys walked on. You know, there's three guys out there in key moments. You know, what's that say about the walk-on program?
You know, it just means that, you know, in-state, a lot of the walk-on kids are hardworking. You know, they're willing to come and do whatever it takes every single day, whatever the coaches ask of them. A lot of them got their first shot on special teams, which isn't always very glamorous, but you know, anytime we get out on the field, I think everyone's happy to be out there. And it's also a testament to the coaches. Obviously, everyone gets a fair shot. You know, if you can play, you're going to be on the field. And that's just the way it is around here. It doesn't matter. There's no difference to the coaches as far as scholarship or walk-on or freshman or senior. You know, if you can play, if you're the best guy for that position, you're going to be out there.
As a guy that is a walk-on, do you find yourself pulling for the other guys that walked on a little bit?
Of course, you know, especially the kids that are from in-state because, you know, we get a lot of kids from, you know, Cali or Texas who love being Huskers, but they don't know what it is to grow up in the state and, you know, idolize, you know, some other Huskers. So it's I'm always, you know, cheering for those guys. I want to see them out in the field, but, you know, I want to see all my teammates do well.
Obviously, we're excited. So I would say as a defense, we're just happy to get away with, you know, giving up only sets of points, but, you know, hopefully next week we'll get away with 0 points.
Austin, what did you think about the play of Trevor Roach? You know, a very young guy who had no experience coming in, and all of a sudden, you know, Will goes down. He's just thrust in there right away, and he seemed like everyone.
Yeah, he definitely got thrown into the fire, but I would say, you know, he played great. Obviously, he didn't really screw anything up. I think that's the biggest hurdle sometimes when you're out there for the first time is just don't screw anything up. You know, just you can focus on your little keys and what you have to do. But I think it's a credit to the coaches, you know, that they had everyone ready to play. Not just the guys that were going to go out there for the first snap, but the guys that were going to be out there for the last snap. Because, you know, he's prepared like he was going to start, you know, all fall. And, you know, so that's just a testament to how hardworking he is and obviously played well out there today.
What did he do kind of maybe in the spring and coming into the fall? Because it didn't seem like he was really even on the radar, you know, a couple months ago, and now all of a sudden the coaches were talking about him and, you know, he's second string and getting in there.
I know a lot of those walk-on guys is just keep grinding. All you can do is, you know, keep hitting the weights, you know, keep up with the running, keep meeting with your coaches, keep studying your playbook. It's just those little things that really put you in a position to be successful, and obviously he's done that. He's going to have an opportunity to play a lot of ball for us this year, which is really cool for him.
How much base defense are you guys running today? It seems like you're kind of back and forth with Nick Horn.
Yeah, we were in and out, just, you know, depending on what the situation was, down and distance, what personnel we got. You know, we ran a good amount of it. It was fun because last year, you know, we haven't done a lot. You know, last year we had a lot of spread stuff or a lot of dime or nickel, and we always ran pace. All Eric Hague never came out of the game. So I think it was fun, especially for those linebackers to, you know, really get back in the game for the first time in a long time to have all three of those guys out there at one time. So that was good.
What'd you see from Damian Stafford today?
Oh, man, the kid can play. You know, obviously he's a hard hitter. He's smart. You can't just pick up Coach Bo's defense like that. So obviously it's been his playbook. He's been working hard to earn the opportunity to play. And when he went out there today, you know, he played well. And I definitely wouldn't want to be hit by him. So
is he still learning? I mean,
of course, but we're all still learning. Yeah. So it's just one of those things where we'll learn so much from this game as far as looking at the tape and stuff and reviewing it with our coaches than probably any other game. So it's just exciting for us to get back in the film room and really critique ourselves and take away what we can from this game.